I am Nahas Angula, the Prime Minister of Namibia. I'm commenting on FAB Facebook, make vocational training a priority and a reality. I fully agree with that assertion, for the fact that one of the problems Africa is facing is actually the lack of skilled human resource. And vocational training is one of those areas which should put Africa in a better position to train its youth and to skill them, and therefore for this youth to be able to grow the African economy. So I agree with that aspiration.